あっ、なっちゃう。これ、なんて、ラマクナプロ。Only dancing. Very good.
This morning, two devotees have received Harinam initiation from Srila Prabhupada. Please stand up when we call your name. Bhakti Nidita, please stand up.
We are giving a very good name. Krishna Jagmohan.
Wow.
But her, she is Jagat Mohini. Jagat Mohini. Ki Priya Sakhi of Srimati Radhika. Jagat Mohini Devi Ki.
Bhaktin Krishna Conquest, please stand up.
Very good name you have selected. Krishna is like moon. And Chakori always charms Krishna and serving Krishna. And she is called Chandra Chakori.
Ajnana-tirandasya, jnana-nyana-salakaya, chakshuru-nuritam-jena, tasmai-sri-gurave. Vancha-kalpa-tarubhyasya, kripa-sindhya-vaca, patthana-pavane, vaishnavetya. Namo Mahabhadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gaura Chaitanya Namaha Gurave Gaura Chandraya Radhikaya Itadalaya Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tadabhaktaya Namaha Bhaktya Vihinaya Paradhalakshaya Chittasya kamati taranga madhya Kripa maintam saranam prapanna Vrinde numaste charanara vindam Vrinde numaste charanara vindam Yang praprajanta manupetam apetra krityam Dvaipayano virahaka karaya juhavam Putriti tanmaitaya tarvohir tam sarvabhutaidayam mudhyamatis tavai vasmi najivani toya vina iti vigyai radhe tanne maam jarnam
Vrishvanandini Srimati Radhika. She never goes out of Vrindavan. Like Vrijendranandan Krishna. And her manifestation in Nandagaon Venkrishna goes to Mathura. That she is called Yogini. Though one thing, but by some instinct move, in her voice, these changes have been told. For devotees, who want to know all these things. very high things in life. So I told about Vyogini, how she was feeling so much separation for Krishna. Really she was. If you know that, Radhika is always in Vrindavan and meeting with Krishna, then sadhak can feel separation. And for sadhak, it is most essential to feel separation. Here separation is bhakti. Sadhan bhakti, bhav bhakti and prema. If you are not feeling separation for your Gurudev, for devotees, especially for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda, and not feeling separation for conjugal, for Vrindavan, then your bhajan sadhana is useless. If your child, you miss your child anywhere for a day, and you are searching him, but you cannot find him, then what will be? Will you feel some separation for that war? Can you take something? Can you take sleep in night if he is missing? If you are feeling separation for your children, your husband, your wife, or but not feeling separation for conjugal, Gurudev, Gaur Nityananda Prabhu, for Vrindavan, then I think our bhajan is so much different, like zero. For this relationship, initiation is given to fill some separation. I think that if you have $100, you are in your pocket, but by miss, you missed it here and there. And if you wanted to buy anything from any shop, and you saw your in your pocket, you know, have I left there or there or there? And you become so worried and restless. But you are not being restless for your bhajan. If you are non-chanting properly, and you are not telling this thing, what is this bhajan? You are not doing bhajan and you say, doing ha-ha-hoo-hee, taking. No, or if there is no this here, no, you have lost your bags for 20 days. And you are doing easily your everything, your all job. What is this bhajan? And now it is becoming like a fashion to keep here with them. And hand will go automatically. But tongue will not do anything. But no harina. No. Well, it practice that fingers will run after. This is not. This should not be any outward. So, you should judge yourself in your heart, keeping your hands here. Am I right? Am I practicing right in a proper way or not? What is the fruit? My heart is melting or not? Tears are coming in my eyes for Krishna when I chant. Oh, where is Krishna? When I will meet Krishna, when I will serve, oh Gurudev, be merciful to me. O Giriraj Govardhan, we have heard that you are very merciful. O Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Param, Nityananda Prabhu, you are ocean of mercy. Why you are not showering your mercy on me? I have heard that you have powered your mercy to your eye, my eye. They did not want a given, and forcibly we gave you that. And why not me to me? And we, but no giving, no tears. So these are the process of doing that. So you should try to do that. So today I am going to tell something about Sanjogini Radha. If Radha is always, Srimati Radhika, Vishwanandani is always in Vrindavan, and Vyogini Radha is also in Vrindavan, not going out of Vrindavan, who went to Kurukshetra? Who went? Then Sanjogini Radha. How we are getting a glimpse of this, an outline of this. Once in Dwapar, in the end of Dwapar Yug, about 5,000 years before, Krishna has gone to Dwapar. He has married with 16,108 wives. Rukmini, Shatthabhama, and all the Shkalini, and all of them. All very beautiful. At that time, whole world they were. In whole world, but don't conclude Vrindavan, because Radha, Srimati, Radhika, and Lalita, Vishakha were there. They were more beautiful. So, Krishna was there. And he was so unhappy. When he used to see sometimes Rukmini in the night on her bed, and he used to pull the veil of Rukmini. Oh Radhe, oh Radhe. I cannot live without you. And getting so whole night, he was on the way of Rukmini. And Rukmini, without any word, seeing all these things, his pillow began to wail with so much tears, waiting to them. So Krishna thought that I should meet anywhere with gopis, that Radha and all the rest, my father and mother. Till so many years since I have not been to Vrindavan. But I cannot go to Vrindavan. There are some reasons. If I am going there, then I am disturbing them. There will be more killing sinners. They will remember more. If there is any cut, but if you give some
salt,
lemon, or salt, then what it will be? More pain. So Krishna is going there, then it means that Krishna is giving salt or lemon on that cutting. So it becomes radio. So he cannot, don't want to disturb them. Let them happy in Dwarka. Because I am in Dwarka and they are thinking, Shin, come out for you. Oh, he is Krishna. Here is Krishna. Krishna has gone to cow herding and now he has returned, and they began to embrace that tree, thinking Krishna, he is Krishna. And sometimes laughing, joking, and decorating themselves. So Krishna thinks, let them some thoughts. And if I go there, Oh, they were weeping, weeping. They will come in sense, and then. So I should not go to Vrindavan. But I went to meet them. There was a, at that, when he was there in Dwarka, after about, at the age of perhaps 80, but Krishna was even that of 16 years old. Not like us. His body was transcendental. So he looks like always like 16 years. Very teeny age. At that time, there was a full sun.
Solar eclipse.
And at that time, Kurukshetra was very sacred place in whole India. Very sacred place. Because there, Brahma has done thousands of, lakhs of austerities there. Especially who did Parshuram, after killing 21 times whole Kshatriyas in whole world, and his Parsha means?
Axe
was always wetted with new blots. And he came there. And he had very big stories there, held hard. So this place is very sacred. Also, Prithu Maharaj, when the earth was not fertile, everywhere hills, some water here and there, then he made it very flat and
fertile and plain.
Fertile land. And he did so many studies. So all Indian persons, religious persons, they assembled there, lakhs and lakhs, 1 crore, more than crores, all over India, especially Bhisham Pitama. And his whole family from Hastinapur, Arjun, Bhim, Nakul, Sahadev, Yudhishthir, Draupadi, Kunti, all that. Especially these sages, Rishi Muni, like Narad, Vyas, Kavi, Havi, Antariksha, Prabuddha, Pippalayan, also Vishwamitra, Vasishtha, Atri, so many. About more than 1 lakh of these saints, sadhus, were also assembled there. Krishna came from Dwarka with his whole family, keeping old one and their army leader there in Dwarka, with his sons and all wives, all decorated. They came to take bath in Kurukshetra and to give donation to Brahmins and others. Because at that sacred time, he came in one denoting, donative. And it is very sacred. So we still, Indian religious people, they take bath 3 times and the last day, give so much donation of lakhs and lakh cows, so much gold, silver, so much cloths, garments, and other things. At that time, they were not engaged only to with their family only to maintain their family. They used to be so much donation for their other past activities and for future activities. So all there, all the kings of whole India are. We may call that India was not as it is today. Caspian, the place of Kashyap Rishi, Mangal Rishi, Mongolia, Australia, Partha, and so many, Indonesia, mini Asia, Bali, all were in India at that time. So it was then large country, like a country. And all whole worlds are connected to each other. All are influenced by Vedic culture at that time. So, all were assembled there. And the Maharaj knew by any messenger that my son has come to Kurukshetra. So he declared that we should go there. Only some old persons and some persons, they should be here to watch and look after to guard Vrindavan, Braja, Gokul, Nandagaon. And they should all go by carts there. And they used their carts and went there. That all there assembled in the council of Krishna there, Vasudeva Maharaj, Bhisham Pitama, all the devil, all Narada, Vyas, all rishis were there. And they were glorifying Krishna and Baldev. And Baldev and Krishna touching the feet of all the rishis. Bhisham Pitama, Kunti Devi, because Kunti Devi was?
Aunt.
Aunt. So Krishna giving proper respect to all. And they were all giving their hearty blessings to Krishna. On the day of that eclipse. On the time, on full Surya Grahan, all took bath. First time when it touched, the shadow touched. And when it was in middle, and when it was to end, three times. And giving so much donation, all. After that, they were happily sitting, and all the rishis were glorifying Krishna and Baldev. Especially, Kunti came to Vasudev Maharaj, and she was reading, "My dear brother, you forget me? My sons were poisoned. And Draupadi was being naked by Duryodhana and others. They were driven from their kingdoms. Whole kingdom was taken by Duryodhana. And they were wandering here and there in forests. And you could not remember us. He was poisoned also. And he was about to die. But you never remembered him. Brother, I would have been happy that if you had sent Krishna and Baldev to me to console me." And she began to weep loudly. Vasudeva told, "My dear sister, don't weep. And he asked her, "Yes. You should remember that at that time I was and my wife was in jail, banded with chains. And always we became Kamsa was awake on us. And he wanted to murder us at that time. My all sons were put to death. So what I could have done? You should also think for me. Oh, these are times. We should try to tolerate it. Now we are fortunate to meet here. Try to forget all these things. And when a day like this, we should try to and we should take shelter in the lotus feet of this very Krishna. He is so powerful and Baldev. In the meantime, Bhishma Pitama all well there. Krishna and Baldev, he heard something that Nanda Baba with Yashoda, all Vrijavasi, they are coming on full account. When he heard this, he began to weep loudly. Mother, mother, mother. And he ran towards, Krishna and Baldev ran towards Nanda Baba and Yashoda. When he reached to Nanda Baba, Yashoda, cart was stopped, block cart, and they get down from the cart. When Krishna happens, went in the lap of Yashoda, Vijaya, and Baldev in the lap of Nanda Baba. And they were all waiting. All the Brijvasi were there, also weeping bitterly. You can know that if your sons or daughter coming from after so many days, 1 year, 2 years, then tears will come. And if tears are not coming, then you are not real father, mother. So all were waiting there. Shiva, I don't know. Oh, my dear son, Kana, Kana, Kana. And Krishna was waiting, Mother, Mother, Mother. All were waiting. At once, Rani Maya and Devaki reached there, Vasudeva reached there, and they saw that Krishna forgot everything and only weeping. In the checking his mouth, covered with the veil of Yashoda. And so much milk was coming automatically for the rest of Yashoda. And tears automatically, as a current of Jamuna or Ganges, and loudly weeping, weeping. Devaki told in his mind, oh, Krishna has forgot that Krishna is my son. And thinking Yashoda this, that she is my mother, and crying with her. And Yashoda also. She does not know that Krishna is my son. Or thinking Krishna that he is son, her son. And she is waiting. So he thought that I should tell this fact, real fact, that Krishna is my son, so Krishna must know I am Yashoda. So he told, oh sister Yashoda, you are so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. My son is so fortunate. In our bad days, I sent my son to you, and you nursed, nourished, supported and protected and saved this my boy. Thinking like your son, you gave milk to him. And he, from there, he is thinking that you are his mother. And he is thinking that she is my mother. And she is thinking that he is my son. So, I am so much indebted to you that like a people of oil, you have saved all this like eyelids. Always you have saved. In the meantime, Arani Maya, for that she is disturbing. She wants that I should declare that I am mother, it is my son. But real fact she does not know. So I tell, sister, we should go to see Kunti Maya, Draupadi, Pandavas, And so many relatives are here, we should go there and to prepare something to give them for eating. So we should go and manage there. And quickly she took out Devaki from there. And then Vasudeva Maharaj also. Then Krishna made his with his father, mother and all Vrajavasis. But the gopis were standing some far away. Because where there is Baldev, where is Mother Yashoda and Nanda Baba and other Vrajavasi, gopi cannot meet. So if a man taking some burden over his head, coming far away, and as nearer he is coming to his destination, all this burden becomes more and more heavy. And when he reaches near, very near, he cannot take, cannot tolerate. And when his home came, he will felt that burden. So gopis taking the burden that when we will meet with Krishna, they are coming from Vrindavan. And this burden was becoming more and more heavy. And when they reached and saw Krishna, it became so. They wanted to meet at once, otherwise their soul will go away. And when Yashoda and Nanda Baba were there meeting with Krishna, they cannot tell. And they were about to die. Yashoda marked this. She is so intelligent. So she marked. And at once told Nanda Baba that we should go and took the hands of Baldev. And we should go to meet Vasudeva, Devaki and others. And by skill see, then from there. And then gopis were there became. How they? It has been told here in Srimad Bhagavatam. Gopyascha Krishnamu palabdhu chirada ishtam yat prekshano disheshu pakshakritam shapantim dridhi hridakritam malam parilabdha sarva tau bhav mahu nitya jujam duram. Gopyascha Krishnamu palabdhu chirada ishtam yat prekshane Rekshano disheshu pakshakritam shapantu Digvi hridikitam malam parirabhya sharva Tadbhavma purapi nitya jujam durapam. Gopyascha Krishnamu palabdhu chirada abhishtam. Krishna is their abhishtam, their object of love. They cannot be separated. But for so many years, they have not met with Krishna. Now, upalabdha, here Krishna. At once, Krishna embraced them. Krishna gave them lakhs and lakhs as gopi were there. In a moment, and he embraced all. And all gopis thinking that Krishna is the embracing Vash. And seeing Krishna, jadapekshane disheshu pakshakritam sapanti. But they were taking darshan of Krishna very nearby, Krishna embracing. But they were not satisfied. They were thinking that Brahma is not a good creator. He has not given less and less eyes so that we can see Krishna. And if he has given only two but high lips, always coming down. Anyhow, we can tolerate it, but why tears coming? Always tears come. So we cannot tolerate. If you have Brahma, then you would have created Brahma with lakhs and lakhs innumerable from feet to top to bottom. Everywhere. In back also, lakhs eyes. Here, here, in feet, in nails, everywhere. So, eyes. No eye. No tear. Nothing. And who has been satisfied? Sukadeva Goswami is telling that Dhrigavi Kritam Kriti Alam Paridabhya Sarva. Gopi took Krishna as a whole body through the way of eyes. They took in heart and embraced so much that Nitya Jujang Durapam. Rupani Shatvamam Nitya, daily meeting with Krishna. And so many yogis always remember Krishna in their hearts. But they are not like gopis. They also want that we should meet Krishna like gopis. Krishna meeting with Rupani and Santabhama, I told before. Meeting with them, but always remembering gopis, gopis. When meeting with Rani and Devaki, oh, remembering Maya, Yashoda, Maya, Yashoda, weeping always. They know that Krishna is not satisfied here, and he never lives here. He is totally, fully in. So, he is telling like this Sukadeva Goswami here. After that, what we can do? Krishna told, I am loyal. I am cheater. I am guilty. I am offender in your blood. Main bahut hi akritagya hun. I am so much
ungrateful.
You left your homes. You left your husbands, father, mother. Everything for me. But I am so ungrateful. I left you. And I married so many wives. Now I have so many children. And I have forgotten you. Do you think this? But even you have come to meet me. So, what can I do? I cannot do. What you want? But you should know, Mayi Bhakti Bhutanam Amritvaya Kalpate Yadasmitsneho Bhakti Nam Madapanam Mayi Bhakti Hi Bhutanam Amritvaya Kalpate. I know that my bhakti, my devotion, my practicing bhakti, Bhutanam Amritvaya Kalpate. For all jivas, it is like amrita,
nectar.
Not this nectar. You know this nectar? Anyone can take it and be like Indra. But lust will not go. Anger will not go. Ignorance will not go. Pride will not go. By taking that, it will increase more. So Indra always did so many things like this. He went to wife of Gautam, you know. He did so many bad acts. But this, there is also one nectar, part, mokshamrita, liberation. But liberation of so many kind, they cannot give happiness to jiva. Never. If you are immersed in Krishna or Brahma, this is liberation. But this is like a abhishek, cause. Better to be stone, not to have that immersion. Never. And if you are having four kinds of liberations, what? Shalukya, Shalukya, Shasti,
Samitya.
Samitya. It is also not good. There is something own
happiness.
It is also not. So anyone that does not want to take it, they want to serve him, Krishna in Vrindavan, only Prema. So it is like more nectar, my bhakti. If a sadhak doing bhakti of Radha Krishna Kanjugal and he is in this world, even he is not liberated, but he is more superior than those who are liberated. Amen. So he tells, but you have what? But you have sneha. Not only bhakti. Bhakti, shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti, bhav. Then prem, sneha. Oh, you have that sneha. So hard. So, if anyone, any devotee has a sneha like this, anurag like this, love and affection, reaching in the stage of sneha, oh, I will be attracted at once. I must come there. So you have seen. So I must come to Vrindavan with you. Indication was that you should must have me. So, aham hi sarvabhutanam. So, I am not far away from you. Always with you. I means in the heart of you always. So don't think that I am far away. I am always with you. So like a Brahma Gyan he wanted to give for consolating them. Like air and water, for is everyone this way. It cannot be separated. Sun cannot be separated. Heat cannot be separated from sun. Light cannot be separated. So heat cannot be separated from fire. So I cannot be separated with you. But you are not seen. So you should try to meditate. Seeing this, adhyatma sikshya gopya eva krishnena sikshita tada smaran dhvasta jiva kosho. Jiva kosho dhvasta. But my body makes explanation like this, that they mixed in Brahma. There was now no jiva separate. Jiva kosha dhvasta. Dhvasta means that was destroyed. But this meaning is wrong. Here, jiva kosha means when Gopi heard from Krishna this, they became angry. Very angry. Why you are talking like this? It means that you don't want to come to Vrindavan and not to be with us. So they left this kosh, jiva kosh means, but
left
this asha,
hope,
that Krishna will come. And so began to cry angry. And they told after this. If that jiva kosh was liberated like maya bodies, and they had mixed, and there was no jiva, then how they can talk with Krishna afterward? With angry. They told like this, Ahushyate nanil nam padaravinda yogaishwari achintam agadabodai sansar kupatto pranavalambam geham dusami masudyasuda. They are telling, oh, you are like sun, our guru. And this, your teaching is like very heat, hot rays. Oh, you are like Guru, and we don't like this. From beginning, from our birth, we are playing with you. you are playing with us. And we want to forget you. Always if you can forget us, why we cannot forget you? But this is the problem. So we cannot. We want that we should forget Krishna. But as we want more and more your remembrance comes. We don't want to go to Panghat. Panghat, you know? Panghat, the bank of Yamuna, where Krishna playing with gopis. So Krishna, we want to go there. Why? Because we have done pan. Pan means?
Water.
Pan means?
Vow.
Vow. That we should go to Krishna because we have promised like this that we will go to meet you. This is pan. So, where Panghat, where there is water and gopis go to there. Any well or Jamuna. Lakhs and lakhs gopis taking their water pots. Why they go? Because they have promised to Krishna that we will meet. And if you are not going then, our promise is failed. So this pan, Patigya, wow. So gopi, taking water pots and they go to Jamuna river, where Krishna is waiting for them. And in the meantime, when they reach there, and they were taking their water in Jamuna, and watching and looking for Krishna here and there. Then in the meantime, Krishna played on his very sweet flute. And when flute, this song came, they began mad. Those who had taken water, they took on their head. Those who have not taken water, empty pot they took. And they went to Krishna. This is Panghat. And there Krishna is doing a rag with this gopis. What is rag? What is rag? Oh, love. Where is
what? Prem kalaha.
Prem kalaha. Huh? Oh, Krishna taking their vessels, empty or filled with water. And Krishna doing like they are twisting their
arms.
Why you have to go? And this. Very pleasing, very pleasing. That is why gopis go there. All they began to remember all the past times and began to weep all gopis. So, you are telling us to meditate. We don't want to meditate, we don't want to remember. But if your remembrance comes, you comes always in our hearts. We cannot fall. We pray to Lord that we should forget Krishna forever. But you can. So, sansarka. Kukpatito taranavalambam. It may be for the yogis. They want to remember the feet of Krishna here in their hearts. And for lakhs and lakhs years they cannot take Krishna feet here. And we want to take it out, but not going and in yogi's heart, not coming. This is so wonderful thing. And so many yogis, they are practicing Krishna name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And they want that Krishna should come in your heart, so that they may come out of this well of world. Well of endless chain of birth and death, suffering and sorrow. But that Krishna never comes, and we want to take Krishna him out of our heart. Oh, alas, we can have done this, but we cannot be. And you are telling, you are teaching us to meditate. You should go to all other persons and tell them to meditate. Don't come to us and tell us and teach us to meditate. We don't want to meditate. Then gopis are taken. So, who is telling Srimati Radhika? Who Radhika?
Chandrayogini.
For how many days? They met only one day there. And after that, they dragged forcibly Krishna in their mind. Manu Ratha. Ratna?
Chariot.
What about the chariot? Heart. Because Gopi's heart and mind is same. But our heart and mind are not same. Aner hridaye man. More man. Mane bane ek kai jani. Taha tumar patpanno karo udaye. If our mind and hearts is same. Koi chali, Gopi's heart. But your hearts, our hearts and mind are not same. So many differences. Our hearts wants to serve Krishna. But mind always engaged here and there. So much different. Gopis are telling. That if our mind and heart is same, then you want to come, that you should meditate. Oh, then my mind is our heart. Our heart is Vrindavan, so if you are coming to Vrindavan, then really you are coming to our meditation. So please come and force everybody to on their heart chariot. And then bringing Krishna to Vrindavan. This is chariot festival. If anyone doing chariot festival, eating, drinking, marrying, and all loudly doing Hare Krishna on Mridanga and dancing so much, but not this mood is coming, then no fruit of all this festival. So the leader of that should be of this mood. And if the leaders are not in this mood, then whole chariot festival is like zero. Like. And if one Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there, he will change the whole situation of Rath Jatra of Puri. Before, it was not like this, but when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu drank with his devotees, like Swarupa Damodar, Raman, Nityananda Prabhu and Gadadhar Pandit, all, then it changed, but totally changed. And this brain mood came. So, I am here in India, there's going so many. If I want to drink, oh, he should not come. He should not come. There is bomb, bang on Narayan. Because he will take our whole disciples and work. Well, he is very tricky person. He will jump and take our whole thing. They are seeing that all so many wealthy and very good, sincere devotees. He jumped among us and he. But I want to find. So this is Sanjogini. Now you man kirtan. In the Rath Jatra, how Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is devotees. Being divided himself, manifested in seven parties, showing his opulence. He was there. Some were dancing, some were singing, some were doing so many things. But if he was in mood of Radhika, Nityananda Prabhu, even cannot touch him. It is rolling down on the earth. This is so many things are in there. So this is Sanjogini. He is out of Vrindavan. But with Krishna. Both of them. One Kirtan. One Kirtan. Any good Kirtan?
Yes, sir.
Kirtan Kafir. I am speaking for you. Why you should not check me after 20 minutes?
Just
Oh,
So many devotees kind of decide that how long this is superior than Puri? Like in Gambhira. But you should now reconcile all these things. Gaurana. Now, your programs?
Dancing.
She's ready?
Yes,
after she happens, come.
You
should go and manage.
No. All the devotees should come on this side. Like yesterday and the day before when we had drama. Make some place up. Also, we want to invite all the devotees tomorrow to come to the center in Mulambar, Radhana Prabhu, Premananda Prabhu are preparing. 54, Brisbane Street, number 54. Tomorrow morning at 10:30, all should assemble there. No, it is inside. 10 o'clock, I mean, is that okay? 10 o'clock? There will be sotyas, kirtan, and harikata, and prasad also after. Very good.
Was
Right.
Well?
Yeah.
You don't
know.
We make the short in the front and the tall in the back.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Yes.